Accident on Doina and Vasile Vadu. And this is the sixth time that I see an accident here. And Moldova refuses to put lights here. I have reported this maybe 10 times, but fuck it, Moldova doesn't give a shit about their citizens. So there you have it.